Hey everyone, Nitro Green Gaming here. Welcome back to another Sonic Mania video. I apologize about the commentary in the last episode, Hydro City, but, well, I'll make it up to you with this. So, we're gonna continue with Mirage Saloon Zone 1. Oh, this is the one where Knuckles showed up. Oh, you get to literally fly strip. Oh, Sonic likes... Oh, that's cool. I'm guessing you can't go off screen. Oh god. Mirage. Oh, it's called a mirage because we're in the desert. Okay. I understand it now. So all of this is fake, basically? Oh, man. This zone is very interesting. It's just hard to keep up with because it feels like you're going to fall off the plane, which you're not. All right, there. Hey, I got that. Oh, you off. No, I missed the last ring. Oh, snap, I didn't see that. Screw you, bird. Oh no, screw you too. Oh, screw you too. No, I'm joking. Or we have to stay above the cactuses. Well, cacti. Because there's like little enemies on top of the cactus. I mean cacti, my bad. I don't know why I keep saying cactuses. Alright, we're pretty much where we were last time. I don't want to fall off again. Oh, I get it. Oh no. When you can't see Sonic, that's bad. I don't like these things. I only have one ring now. Great. Are we close to land or something? Oh, the train. Eggman. Well, Dr. Robotnik. Do I get to go on the train? Looks like it. Here we go. Thanks, Tails. And here we go. Oh yeah, all you Rick and Morty fans that watch the channel, who saw Season 3, Episode 8? Amazing, right? Oh, for you guys that have no idea what I'm talking about, Rick and Morty is a show that I like to watch. A lot of my friends watch this show too, but it's very mature. So there's, you know. Anyways, keep on going. Can we hit this guy or something? Oh snap. Oh, do you have to hit his face or something? Nope. Oh, I hit him. Oh no, my shield's gone. Oh, looks like he's gonna eat the plane. I hope that's not the case. As long as Sonic doesn't fall off, it's fine. Alright, so you get- Ow! Why? Alright, now he's gonna change courses right now. Yeah. A few more hits, he should be dead. Alright, so we basically gotta hit him, right? Yeah. Alright, so he should switch courses now, right? So confused. Almost dead. I would say at least two more hits. Okay, one more. Alright, I don't want to fall off. Hey. It would've been cool if I fell on the plane. Sonic got through Act 1. I like saying that. Alright, cutscene time. Bully, you fell on his hat. Oh, I remember that dude. He was missing in Sonic Generations. Oh god. I remember that. There was like a missing poster for him in Sonic Generations. I don't remember the name of his character though. Oh, Mr. Mario taught me that move. Thanks, Mr. Mario, if you're watching. Probably not. You're probably playing Sonic Mania right now. But yeah, he taught me that move. So this is where he's wanted. So he's probably gonna be a boss fight. Oh, hold up. I saw that. Whoa. Wait, do we have the spin dash? Oh, we just gotta push it. Oh, is that the special ring? Yes! Finally! The second Chaos Emerald! And I got a trophy. That took forever. I know I missed a whole bunch of rings. I was about to run out of time, I would have been pissed. Whoa, almost fell. Alright, we're running out of rings, which is bad. I only did this one time, but I like this. It's really cool. Whoa. Oh, I thought I was about to die. Alright, the UFO is really far away now. But we're getting a lot of speed now. Come on. I don't see any borders, so I'm guessing you could probably fall off this. Which is not so good. I'm not really concentrating on the UFO, I'm concentrating on not falling. We gotta start taking the shortcut though. I don't want to go too fast, but we gotta go faster. Oh man. There's UFO. And here we go, we're going a lot faster now. Oh, I think that was a shortcut. Oh, 5 rings left. No. Don't do this to me. Oh, whatever. Alright, that was screwed up, really. Alright, I'm kinda pissed, but we'll keep going. Alright, now I'm really pissed. What is this level, man? What is with these enemies? Oh, come on. Do we jump on this? Yeah. Now what? Okay, cool. It's like a pinball, sort of. Alright, I really don't like those enemies. Oh, if I'm going backwards? Bruh. Oh, wow. Alright, another special stage. I like these, but I don't like when I fail. Makes me sad. All these 90 degree turns. These are 90 degrees, right? I think so. Oh! That scared me a little bit. Oh, you're a fag. I don't like- this stage doesn't like me. It's pretty obvious the stage doesn't like me. Alright, I get it. I'm getting off the stage, I'm trying. No, give me my bubble. This is the bubble, right? Yup. All hail the bubble. The bubble makes me feel invincible. I could literally just keep on bouncing. Oh, a redo? Alright, 118. Alright, I'll try this. Well, I've been trying all the other ones, it's just that fails keep happening. Oh my god! Boss fight. Oh, it's the same music from Think. I forgot what it's called. What was that dude? Where'd I go? I glitched off. That's awkward. Alright, I'll restart. I'm gonna restart from Act 1, right? Oh, okay. Maybe we get to redo the giant ring. I doubt that. The one enemy that knows how to spin dash. Well, that's probably not true. Yeah, there's a whole bunch of enemies that know how to spin dash. Well, I mean, like, I don't know. I don't really know what I meant like that. Alright, there's someone watching me through that picture. I hurry up and run to the giant ring, which is no longer there. Alright, I'm just gonna look out for checkpoints. No! I hear him. All those rings gone. No. No, stop it. There we go. Now we're getting somewhere. Again. Hold up, hold up. Jet the Rider Young, JK. He almost caught me, but no. I was too fast. I like that enemy because it's actually helpful. Only the top of him is. I did see a gun, but I'm gonna keep going. I want the bubble. Alright. Attempt number, whatever. Okay. There. Why am I going backwards? Oh snap. Do I get a redo? Nope. And here's the boss fight. Wait, he's actually that dude. Hold up. And that robot is not these characters. He's just changing into the characters. That was my bad. It's Jet the Rider Young, OMG. JK. I don't know, maybe. Maybe that could be a new Sonic theory. Alright, we have to hit the robot. We do have to hit the characters, but we mostly gotta hit the robot. Gotcha. So he gets their abilities as well. That's pretty cool. He's probably gonna change back to the purple one, yeah. Oh man. Oh no, Tails, get my rings. Yeah, that's right. The curtains close. Oh, it's not over. Oh, it is over. We did it. Sonic got through Act 2. Whoa, I'm flying. Back to the city. Oil Ocean. That sounds awesome, but that means water. And Sonic cannot swim. Whoa. Sorry about that. Give me a second, I had a phone call. Whoa. Hold up. This looks like something that would be a secret. Hey, yo, Tails, help. Ah. Ow. I got freaking squished. It doesn't even matter because I get 3 lives and we get another chance. We're almost done with the game, I think. I doubt that, but I need these Chaos Emeralds. That's all I know. I should have had at least 4 by now, I would say. I'm about to get squished again. Anything back here? I don't know what this does. I really don't. Or let's keep going. Again. Oh, I'm about to get squished again. So the yellow bridges are about to break, and the purple bridges are the ones that stay. Okay. I get it, but I just don't want to die again. Alright, that's about to squish me. Why would I do that? It's because it looks like I'm gonna get hit by the spikes again. But I'm really not, so I gotta realize that. We're going fast and faster. Oh no. Oh, that almost squished me. But it didn't. Uh-huh. I should really stop talking before I do get squished. Where am I going? Oh, so it's like some elevator system. Okay. I'm fine with that. Whoa! Okay. Yeah. I don't know about the yellow ones, but I'm not touching the yellow ones. Of course you want me to touch the red ones. I don't know what's with me with special stages. It looks like I'm getting closer and closer to the water. I could drown, but it lets me, you know, climb back up. Let's go. Oh man. Alright, this level is strange. Hey. Alright, let's go. Oh, I see the giant ring. No, I want the giant ring. It's literally like right below me. No, I'm going farther and farther away. Giant ring. Oh man. Is there a way to go back? No. Dang it. Could have got another Chaos Emerald. Oh wait, maybe we're heading back. No, we're not. No sparkles, right? Nope. Oh, wait, maybe we can make it. I'm gonna try. Uh-oh. Climb, climb, climb. No! I can't... I'm not gonna be- alright. No! I don't know what I'm doing. I wanna try one more time. Alright, go. Ah, screw this. I should just watch a guide, but I'm not that kind of person. All the time. Okay, I'm joking. Alright. Alright, screw the giant ring, let's just keep going. Unless there's some magical teleporter that could teleport me to the giant ring, we're not getting that. And I don't think there would be that. Okay, what is... okay. Tails, fly me out of here. Ow. Okay, that was mean. Whoa. Really? That's good to know. Noise. I'm getting awfully triggered, but I'm not gonna get... I don't know. I'm just triggered already, so. But we'll keep going. Oh snap. Oh yeah, I died. Oh no, I didn't. Help me. Oh, that's how you get to the giant ring. That was cool. They want me to get a redo. Alright, we're gonna stay stacked on rings this time. Collect as many blue orbs as possible. Alright, good start. We're gonna try not to let the UFO get too far away. And we're definitely gonna try not to run out of rings. That's probably what happened. I don't think you could run out of rings. I think they keep giving you rings. But if that's the case, we gotta, you know, save rings. Yeah, that's shortcut. I gotta start taking the shortcut. Cause the UFO was super far away last time. Alright, yeah, it looks like areas I've been to before. So it's basically like collect as many rings as possible. Alright, we're going really fast now. So that means start taking the shortcuts. Oh god, that's bad. Alright, I see the UFO. It's not that far away, but he is getting far away. Come on, come on, he's like right there. Come on, come on. Yes, 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 yes! We got the yellow emerald. I got another chaos emerald. It's lit. Dab on the Digimons. Oh. Alright, I'm done. Okay. Alright, 2 chaos emeralds out of 7, right? I know, when I was little, I was a huge Sonic fan, still a huge Sonic fan. I really like retro games. I'm a fan of new games, but I love the retro games. So much fun. I remember I used to draw Sonic characters when I was little. I didn't just draw like Sonic, Tails, and Knuckles. I drew characters like Jet, the Hawk. Characters like that. It was just a long, long time ago. I suck at drawing now, but I remember I used to draw. Alright, but anyways, enough with the origin stories. We could save that for a Draw My Life video. Ow! Ow, ow, ow. Wow. You just said kapow. And then, I don't know, I was trying to get bars. Oh snap. Tails, help. Nope. Alright, bye Tails. Alright. I feel happy that we got the giant ring. So I'm feeling a lot more confident. We're really close to the boss, which is amazing. Oh, there's another giant ring? That is strange. Alright, let's see if we can figure out how to get to it. Without, like... Okay, maybe not. Oh, maybe we have to go down into the water to get it. Alright, screw it. Let's try it. Huh. Alright, maybe not. Maybe we need characters, like... Because I know that the Sonic characters, they share the levels. Maybe that was like something for Tails or Knuckles, because I know they share a lot of levels, but not every level for each character is the same, which is interesting. Very, very interesting. Whoa. I think we're right there. Yeah. All right, we're gonna stand in the center. Oh, 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 oh. Ow. Oh. Whoa. You can't hit him. Oh, I guess only when he sweeps down at you. Oh, Tails, you keep hitting him, bro. Okay, I get it now. Whoa. Well there, buddy. Oh snap. He's almost dead. What? Okay. Last life. We literally have to defeat him more. We gotta start all the way over. And I don't want to do that. Alright, we'll stay in the center. You know, on the platform. So these two are safe. Gotcha. Tails, get the rings. Alright, this one's safe, right? Yeah. Oh, you can't hit him there. Wee. This is easy. Oh, I missed it. Dang it. Oh, snap. Alright, twist the thing. Oh, oops. Miscalculation right there. If I'm right, which I'm probably not, but it should be... Oh god, no. It should be one more hit. Or two. Okay, two. Well, one now. Whoa. Wee. Hey, dab on the haters. And the Digimons. Again. Oh, everything's on fire. Tails. I think we blew up the factory. Well, yeah. We got through Act 1. Lit. Whoa. Alright, this is Act 2. Okay, you could drown this, but you could climb this? Well, it makes sense, but I didn't know you could climb it. Whoa. It's hard to climb with this shield. I think I need to pull this. Yeah. Is that like a neurotoxin? Is that what you call it? But I think if we don't like pull those like levers, we basically die. I don't know, but I don't want to find out. So let's hurry up and pull another one of those levers. There it is. Because it's going to get too foggy. Yep, there it is. Alright. We get the drift. Oh no, I'm taking too much time now. Alright, super speed. Bonus. Alright, I'm gonna go immediately for the one to the right so I can avoid all these red ones. Oh snap, I'm setting everything on fire. That is just, oh, yep, this looks bad. This looks very, very bad. Oh snap. Those things are shooting up again. I have to hurry up. Come on, where is it? Ow. Tails, why? Is it here? Hurry up. Let's go. Yeah. Whoa. Oh snap. Where am I going? Hold up, before I do that. Oh, no, never mind. We'll just keep going. I was gonna say before I do that, let me just pull that. Where are we? I would say we're close to the boss, but oh, maybe we are. No, it's just a ship. A ship. Are we safe? Okay, so we got inside the ship. I doubt there's a giant ring in here, but who knows. I understand this, that I like those. I don't like the ones that you have to push manually. Hold up, give me a second. Alright, sorry if you heard one of my friends. I forgot the party was public, but I will talk to them in a minute. I think I'm I don't know. That was a tongue twister for me. I don't know why. But anyways, I was gonna say, I think I'm gonna end it off after act two of this. Because I cut the video a lot, and I don't want it to seem too long and boring. So, I'm gonna just cut it off here. Well, not here, but you know, after I defeat the boss. Which should be coming up soon. I thought when you're in like the spin dash, you're safe. I don't know what the blue power up is. You see like it turns your rings blue? If any of you Sonic Mania fans or Sonic fans in general know what that is, please let me know. Even though my comments are dead, Subbase is basically dead. So it doesn't really matter. It's a giant squiddy. I like this boss. Whoa. Okay, that's interesting. Whoa, okay. No. Get me out the water, get me out the water, get me out the water. Okay, I'm safe. Why? Ow, no! My one ring. Yes, Tails, like a boss. Aw. Oh. We failed, Eggman. Screw you, man. Dang. Well, that was sort of a blessing in disguise because this video is getting sort of long. So I'm going to end it off here. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please like and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one.